PGDRB, Education, Practice, Test Paper 7. The Mother Teresa University is a women's university. Ultimate aim of Gandhian philosophy of education is self-realization. Commission on High Schools submitted in its recommendation in 1952-55. Educationally backward district of Tamil Nadu is Dharmaburi. Who proved that? Genius family creates a genius. Carlton. Distraction means diversion of attention. PECR is related to primary education. Apex body which conduct research on teacher education is NCTE. Who discovered the humanistic psychology is Carl Rogers. The line BC of learning curve of Thorndike represents stagnation, which is related to law of pregnancy is gestalt theory. According to Plato, the basic education should be given to the child up to the age of 20. The line EF of learning curve of Thorndike represents fall. Modern present era is called as era of communication revolution. Hereditary elements are equal and same characters in Cartwheels. Psychology derived from the word psyche, which is a Greek word. Who is related to cognitive psychology? Piaget. Recommendation of Malcolm Adisasia Commission was published in 1977. Avanasilingam Deemed University is located at Coimbatore. Factor which determines the attention of students is, all are correct, interest, attitude, demand. In India, University Act was created during the regime of Lord Curzon. The education system which is in force is based on new education policy. National Adult Education Program was started in 1978. Sri Lakshmana Swami Mudaliar was the chairman of Secondary Education Commission. The factor which develops and molds the characters of the human being is heredity and environment. Both are correct. The external factors which decides the attention of the students, all are correct. Novelty, difference, appearance. NCERT was established in the year 1961. The line OA of learning curve of Thorndike represents initial delay. Anna University is located at Chennai. Father of psychoanalysis, Sigmund Freud. In which place Mononmaniam University is located? Tirunelveli. NEP means New Educational Policy. Dr. K.L. Srimalli Committee reviewed rural education. In Tamil, IIT is located at Chennai. Cognitive development means development of intelligence. Literacy rate is high in Kerala. Instrumental conditioning was the theory developed by Skinner. Which one of the following is not a central university? Madras University. Regional colleges of education are functioning under NCERT. Intelligent quotient of the average skilled person is 90 to 109. Which one of the following union territory has the highest literacy rate? Lakshadweep. Which one of the program was planned to improve the condition of primary schools? Operational blackboard. CBSE was created in 1952. Dr. Rasamal Devadas Committee reviewed higher education of women. Intelligence quotient of the slow learners is 82-89. Father of intelligence test is Alfred Binet. Vishwa Bharati is a central university. NEEP stands for the expansion is National Adult Educational Program. In which place the Regional College of Education RCE is located? Ajmer, Mysore, Bhopal, all the above. Groupism is the typical character of childhood. Thanks for watching. We'll meet in the next video. Thank you.